classic Australian brand are at the front, weatherboard and metal roof. Because I'm going to hold that roof up, I'm going to start with four walls. Using a serious face to climb onto these walls just to keep things simple. The next cut I need to make is called a plunge cut. Last year, you drop the blade in between these two points. And a tip for you at home, if you're doing something like this, is not just to get the blade out. What you want to do is use the toe end of the saw plate. That acts as a pivot point. So start it and drop the blade in slowly.
Time to glue and screw our walls together.
Also got a couple of pieces that I can attach at the top. That braces the whole structure, but it also shrinks right underneath the roof material. So those glass decide they want to hang mirror balls up.